skills, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for extreme rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron? But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win. Ooh, that'll wake you up. Counters, this could be an opportunity. He takes control.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Saw that one coming.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
He must have had that coming.
I know it may not sound extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car crash mindset just because the match allows it. Do what you have to do to succeed, but don't do something you'll regret just because it's extreme rules. Be smart.
Getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Saxon. You might get caught.
Stomping down. What a reversal by Reigns.
Brock with the quick wherewithal.
Back and forth from the competitors. Snapmare.
Oh, clothesline. He's taking some good hits. On the wrong side of that exchange. He deflects it right back.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Powerbomb all the way to the outside.
Oh my, apron sentai.
He's in, under the ropes. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
And another counter. And responds with a counter of their own.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Oh,
Lesnar! Hit a timeout time. Come on, lock his in.
Submission lock.
He doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out.
And that's the takedown.
With the reversal. Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Sequence of reversals there. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Reigns had that scouted. Turning the tables.
Oh! Right to the gut.
Oh, the wind just knocked right out with that. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German.
Shelter, here comes the storm.
F5. Oh my,
that could be curtains for Reigns.
Hey, no way, guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
Brock Lesnar. Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk. What a mess.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
We're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
To Suplex City. Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to